my channel. I wanted to share with you today my morning routine, which has been highly requested by you guys. I think that it's a good morning routine. I think it's a pretty solid morning routine. And I don't know, it's just what I've been doing for like the past few years. I just get in the rhythm of things and then you just like start doing the same thing over and over again. But yeah, so if you guys want to see my morning routine, then just keep on watching. Every single morning, I'm always on my tablet and I love looking at Pinterest, but most of the time I am replying to you guys in the comments on YouTube, Twitter, Facebook, all that stuff. I love talking to you guys. And then I go and feed my kittens. I give them the science diet food, not because I want to, but because they're very picky and that's the only food they will eat. And I actually like making oatmeal every single morning for myself because it's a good carb to have and gives you energy, gets you going for your day. And all I do is half a cup of oats, one full cup of milk, skim milk, and then I put it in the microwave for a minute and 30 seconds, let it cook, and while it's cooking, I will peel a banana, cut it up into little pieces, and put some cinnamon on it. I love cinnamon, oh my gosh, it's just the best. I actually put cinnamon in my oatmeal too, so on the bananas and the oatmeal, it's crazy. But yeah, that is my little concoction of oatmeal banana-ness, and it's amazing, and I just eat it on the couch with my little Hello Kitty blanket and some green tea, and I'm good to go for the morning. So here's what I use in the shower. I like to start off with shampoo. This one's Tresemme Natural Shampoo with low sulfates in it. And then I will put conditioner in my hair, leave it in for about 5 minutes. This is the Dove Nutritive Therapy Conditioner, which I love. My hair is super dry and I just feel like this conditioner really hydrates it and gives it the moisture that it needs. About 2 to 3 times a week, I'll use a repair mask, and this is my favorite one from New Me. And if you can just, like, read the little words, has a ton of really good ingredients in it, but I love it because it just makes my hair super moisturized and revives it again. Forever Red from Bath & Body Works is my go-to choice. I love this one, it just smells really good. I use this every single morning. I seriously could not live without this. It's perfect for my sensitive skin and I will probably be using it forever. When I get out of the shower, I like to brush out all my hair and then I use a leave-in conditioner. This is from Garnier Fructis. It's the anti-humidity smoothing milk. I will also use a heat protectant in my hair. It's super important, girls. You have to use a heat protectant so your hair doesn't get damaged when you use heat on it. This is my favorite one from Qi Silk Infusion. I mean from Qi, it's called Silk Infusion. This right here is hands down the best moisturizer I've ever used for my face, and it's the Vanna Cream. I use that and then I put my primer on. This is the Hard Candy Sheer Envy Primer, and I'll just blend that right into the skin. This will hold the foundation on longer. I use my Revlon ColorStay foundation all over my face. And if you guys haven't noticed already, I use it in like every single video, but I just like it because it covers so well. Next, I'm using my Maybelline Cream Gel Shadow in Barely Branded all over my lid. This will work as a primer. Now I'm taking the eyeshadow Naked from the Naked palette, and I'm using a big fluffy brush and just blending it right through the crease. Then I'm gonna take Toasted, which is my favorite color from the Naked palette. This one's beautiful. All you have to do is take a smaller blending brush and put it right in the outer corner of your eye and blend it upwards. And the last eyeshadow we'll be using is Buck from the Naked palette, and you just take a pencil brush and blend it right on the lower lash line. I'm thinking you guys probably already guessed this. Yes, I'm gonna be using the Maybelline Line Stiletto for my eyeliner and winging it out as usual. And then I'm taking my Maybelline Rocket Mascara and I'm putting it just on the top lashes, about 2 coats. Believe it or not, this is the only eyebrow palette I've been using for like the past year. It's Brows A Go-Go from Benefit, and it just makes filling in your eyebrows so much easier because it has a powder and a wax. this is my like favorite concealer I've ever had in my entire life. It's MAC Studio Fix Concealer, and I just put it right underneath of my eyes and blend it out. It just covers all the dark circles. All right, so for powder, I like to use my Rimmel Stay Matte from the drugstore, and I just use a big fluffy brush, blend it all over my face, locks in the foundation, and gets rid of any oil. I randomly decided to mix these two bronzers together one day, and I love the way it looks because you get shimmer and definition all in one. For blush, I used this one from Physicians Formula. You guys know I love my pink blushes, can't get enough of them. And for the lips, I used a Color Whisper from Maybelline. They don't feel like lipsticks, they feel like lip balms. They're super moisturizing but still pigmented. And that is it for the makeup. This is my highly requested hair routine that I do, not every single day because I don't like using heat on my hair every day, but when I'm going out on dates, for example, I will definitely straighten out my hair. I just really love the way it looks. So all I use is a Revlon iron dryer that I'm pretty sure you can get at Walmart, Target, CVS, and a boar bristle brush. The boar bristle helps to grab onto the hair and really straighten it out so you don't have to spend like forever in a day blow drying your hair. And this process actually takes me about 5 to 10 minutes. It goes by really quickly. I get my extensions from SKR Hair, and mine are chestnut brown, 18 inches, and all I do is use 2 3-clip wefts in the back, and then 1 2-clip weft on each side of my hair, and that's it. I don't like using the full set because then it starts looking fake. I like my hair to look as natural as possible. I curled my extensions the other day, so they already have a curl to them. But all I do is just run my fingers through my hair, and it just blends my hair with the extensions. I don't have to curl it. And then I just hairspray it, and I'm done. So for my outfit today, I picked out a really cute floral dress that I got from Forever 21 last summer and a jean vest that I got from PacSun a few months ago. And then my super cute cowboy boots, they're like little ankle booties. I love these. I got them from Shoemit a couple months ago too. And that is it for the outfit. Curious to see what your morning routine is like. So I would love it if you took pictures or did like a video or make like some sort of like pictorial collage or something of your morning routine. Send it to me on Instagram. You can use the hashtag get up and go so I can see all your photos. Or you can send a picture to me on Twitter or Facebook so I can see what you guys do in the morning when you're getting ready. If you guys like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. It really helps me out, it helps out my channel. Subscribe for more beauty videos from me. We upload every single day on our vlog channel, Matt and Kaylee. Go check it out, make sure to subscribe to that channel too. And I will see you guys in my next video. Thank you for watching and leave your request for my next video down below. Bye.